Alright, hey guys, it's Spicy Nude. I'm gonna be doing a let's play of In Sound Mind. I've never played this game before, and yeah, let's see what it's about. I'm gonna be doing it normal. And let's see.
They say curiosity killed the cat. I killed the cat. Curiosity only brought her to me.
Oh man.
What happened?
My first thoughts is this game is dark. Let's turn that brightness up a little bit.
How did I get down here?
Also, I thought that was a funny quote. I killed the cat. Curiosity just brought it to me. What are these things? Notice. Catastrophe. Forget everything. Life as you've known it is out the window. All indicators are indicating stay inside. Oh, that doesn't sound too good. Collect and interact. So I collected that. How can I can't even see. It's so dark in this room. Okay. So I'm probably gonna have to go in from there. I have a little stamina bar. Okay. Jump crouch. That does not look good. I guess we're going through there. Oh no.
I kinda like it.
I can't reach those.
I feel heavy.
Yeah. Well,
I might be able to break this. Feels nice. I should stay away from this.
So I can break it. There's nothing else for me to grab. Just this item. This, like, How can I not know what to do at this level?
Looks fragile. I could probably break this with something.
Well,
it's locked. There's a keyhole not working.
I don't even know how I did that. Oh.
No dice.
The actual key.
It's too dark in here. Can't see anything. It's too dark in here. Can't see anything.
For real though, how? This whole game is not like this. I don't like this whole dark aspect of it. It's a little flashlight. Hopefully there are enough batteries around.
Oh.
Oh no. Hello. Alright, let's go see that dark room. Come over here. Perfect. Hallway key. Some battery.
Probably assemble something here.
Okay.
No luck.
This workbench is available to all tenants. No outside use allowed. Management is not responsible for any injury you may inflict on yourself. Be safe. Please do not take any tools outside of this room. Alright, so that's probably gonna come in handy later on. But since we have the key, let's...
It's locked. There's a keyhole.
There we go. I wonder if there's some sort of limit. Get the gas mask from the boiler. Gas leaks are hazardous. Stay off. If you smell or hear a gas leak coming from the boiler room, leave immediately and notify me. Get the door locked. Basement is open 24 hours for residents only, no guests. Building is not responsible for anything left in your pockets and ruined in the laundry. Workbench tools must remain in the workroom. Anything left or forgotten in the basement will still be where you get back. Okay, so now I know. Let's head up. Let's head up in this sketchy... Oh god, elevator, why don't we?
It's a fuse box. This doesn't work. This doesn't work.
Increases your speed. Full. Perfect. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. is not worth it, actually. I think, yeah, here we go. Oh, perfect. So I'm at one. Nothing ever bad happens on the second floor, right? Everything always happens in the basement. Oh, wait. Oh, the button's missing. I was in the basement. Let's see.
Pretty good.
That's funny. Can we jump out? It said we shouldn't leave. And just like that, it's gone. Okay.
Looks like it can be cut. This stuff is unnaturally strong.
Yeah, it's crossing tape, so you should be able to just take it down. My office. Oh no, let's see.
There he is. Long have I waited for this moment, to watch as you scramble for your last breath, as you try to make sense of your reality and the gravity it carries, pulling you down. Ooh, I can't contain my excitement. I will have you, Desmond Wales. I will have all of you.
Oh. Yeah, he does not sound friendly if he wants all of me. So, from the little bit of research I did do for this game... Whoa, that... The hallway got a lot smaller, didn't it? It is... about a therapist, and so each of the levels or missions, whatever, it's your, you know, you're kind of experiencing the fears and everything of your patients. So, all right, two batteries. I don't need them right now. This is nice. Dear resident, we are pharmaceuticals. We want to take time and thank you for your continued support. 1-800-MAYOR, so we need to keep that in mind. No reflection. Interesting.
Worth a try.
Oh. But it, I want to put the tape in there. No. All right, I'm just going to fill up to this 100%. Really quick. Interesting. I guess I'm supposed to go back. Oh. I guess it's time to explore the basement. No. Well, guess I'm stuck on this floor.
What am I doing?
Yeah, sorry, I wish I could help you.
I can listen to songs with this. Guess not.
I can listen to songs, I guess not. Get the gas mask from the boiler room.
Oh, yeah, come on. It's worth a shot.
There
it's
we go.
My tape player.
Excuse my terrible gaming navigation skills. Clearly, this is not as easy as I thought it was gonna be. Let's play it.
In an unexpected turn of events, it seems I'm the one who is losing my mind. Why or how this is all happening is beyond me. But as strange as this is, I'm equally as fascinated as I am scared. Unexpected turn of events. It seems
I don't have my flashlight anymore either.
Mind. Why or how this is all happening is beyond
me.
But as strange as this is, I'm equally as fascinated as I am scared.
Yeah, I don't have my flashlight. It's just. Oh. So I guess cats are a thing here, huh?
Life in Milton Haven has become unfamiliar lately. People are... Well, I'm starting to see unusual patterns, behaviors. Ever since the crash, maybe. It's beginning to make sense, I suppose. My own feelings of dread, of fear, are similar to those of my patients. My patients were dropping like flies.
Oh yeah, that's...
Dying.
That's not
poor
good.
Virginia. I should go over their cases. I need to understand what this is. If I can get through this, if I can just keep my mind focused, I must stay aware, awake, alert.
Well, there's two aspects to the darkness that I do like and that I don't like. It's really dark, so that adds to the whole, you know, creepy vibe. But then also, it's you can't even see where you're going half the time. But I guess hence why they gave you the flashlight.
Tanya? How? I mean, hi. I'm having a weird day.
Maybe
everything
it's
okay with you? All right.
Thank you, Tanya.
Good kitty.
Yeah, Tanya's nice. So was that Tanya that we saw earlier? Oh no.
Do you know how a Rorschach test works?
Rorschach.
Your way into an interpretation, pretending to fix other people's problems while avoiding your own. What nonsense. Well, there's an ink blot, there's a problem. Try and avoid your problems now.
I can sneak past it. I know I can.
Oh, shoot. That is, like, coming right for me. I'm really just gonna hide in the corner here. And you can't even see through. I'm scared. How? Run. Oh! Oh my god.
This elevator. Let's get out of here. Missing.
No. That was terrifying. Gets terrified after the first enemy. It's gonna pop up like in 2 seconds. I already know it. Six, six, six. All right. Well, I do like that. There isn't a lot to do initially, but looks like there's gonna be a lot of things to do. Eventually.
This stuff is unnaturally strong.
There's no glass on this. It's little details like that that they really just make the game for me when it's things you don't even I love all this loot. It's things you don't even expect, really. I'll save that. I feel like these are more just for like checkpoints and stuff. Let's see. Send you money for electric bill, although I love you, I will support you. I do not want to encourage you begging us for money every other month. We need to find something more lucrative. Selling your toys is too niche. You are always such a personality. Maybe you could use that to your advantage somehow. Anyway, love and love and love. Please answer your phone. Mom, Dad, and Freddy. I'll just have this right now. Whatever. To our dearest customers, we are saddened to inform you that we will be closing our store at the end of this week. Unfortunately, we can no longer compete with the larger supermarket chains that have laid their claim to our small town. We wish to thank you for your patronage, and invite you to our going out of business sale this Thursday. Stay classy. I will, Milton from Eden's Grove Grocery. Cassette. Linen by Virginia. She cloaks the knife with plenty linen and presents it as a gift. She croaks the phrase, "We pretty women sending me away adrift. Her dreams are dead, so please take mine. I wonder how she sleeps at night. My dreams are nightmares stuck in time. A linen damaged by a knife." Ugh. I don't know. Don't stay in bed. Was that the way I came in? I'm not even sure. All I have is a tape. And I don't really see a tape recorder. Get the gas mask from the boiler room and collect all the pills. Listen to them. So do I have to like just run? Oh no. Last time he called
this
was not good.
Isn't it? The pain of losing a patient. Virginia trusted you and she died because of it. What will you achieve by listening to her tape? Vindication? Absolution? Retribution for your misdeeds?
Oh no. What did I do? And who is this guy? Virginia. Oh. Please don't let that thing be here. Oh, I thought I heard footsteps. Run. Oh my gosh. Is this gonna change every single time?
I know those few karate lessons you took in college gave you the impression.
Oh. But at least I got an achievement from that.
It's worth a shot.
Find the rest of the pistol parts. Ah, this one's 999. Force. What? Whoever put these numbers up is not. Did not do a good job. Nice. If you're reading this, it means I was right. In that case, slide. Oh, shoot. 1111. Above the vending machine. First floor maintenance room taped under the table. And then the grip basement. Behind the middle laundry. So. Ah, perfect. Oh, no. Alright, so what floor? Right now, I'm on the first floor. Maintenance room taped under the table. Was this the maintenance room? No, this is the storage room. Well, none of these rooms were open, so. Well, let's get the second one, because I had a feeling that there was something about that elevator. Before that opens, second floor above that vending machine. Conveniently located. Perfect. Run back. Okay. So let's go to the basement behind the middle laundry machine. I don't really remember. Maybe it was in the first room I started since it was dark there. Middle laundry machine. That's yeah, basement. Oh, behind the middle laundry machine. I see you. Oh. Oh, maybe it is that one.
It's a fuse box. Oh, come on.
It's a... Done. I have to move it somehow? How am I supposed to get back? Alright, so the first floor maintenance room taped under the table. Has this always been there? Nothing good waits for you upstairs. If I were you, I'd get nice and comfortable down here. Oh no. I should have. seen that before I went up to the second floor. Alright, maintenance room. Taped under the maintenance room, first floor. Well, I haven't even found any keys, so I'm not even really sure which is the maintenance room. Utility room. Taped under the table. That is a chair. Basement behind a middle laundry machine. Well, this is the last piece, and then I'll be happy that I can blow those barrels up because they're taking up a lot of space. But I just need to find a way to somehow reach.
It's not working. To try.
How am I supposed to get back there? Doesn't even make sense. Well, I hope you guys like me trying to figure things out for a long time. Basement is open 24 hours, no guests allowed. Workbench tools must remain in the workroom. I don't even remember where the freaking workbench is, TBH. I think it's on the second floor.
It's no use.
Alright, well, let's go listen to the tape. Maybe it'll have something, because I feel like I should have been able to find a way to get to it by now. Also, one of the definite things that are gonna happen is that I'm gonna go from like the second floor to the basement, and on that first floor it's gonna be like some monster. Oh.
I see you found part of a pistol. What's your plan? To throw it at whatever comes at you? I don't think you've thrown anything since high school gym class. And if I remember correctly, it wasn't very impressive then, so...
Yes. I get it. Blow it up. Maybe... I really don't know what's going on. I feel like... Oh. I don't have any legs. I think that is funny, though, that you can just choose to... Whoa. Yes, I have 84%. See if anything's down here. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll have another one. What happens if I... It's gonna wobble forward. Those damn bastards. Take that back. Pistol grip. Basement workshop. Well, I'm in the basement. Was it all the way back here? Oh, it was in this room. Here we go. Or not. Oh, it was over here.
I can probably assemble something here.
Ooh, since I've shot one of these.
I hope I don't have to use this.
Oh no. Okay, cool. Now let's go. Oh god. What? Oh, that's right. Makes sense, makes sense. What?
It's a few, guess not.
Yeah, alright. I like these kinds of puzzles where, you know, you might have to use the same resource multiple times or something like that. I only have 8 bullets for this, so I also have to make them count. And for some weird reason... Let's see.
I have a feeling, a hunch if you will, that looking into your patient's death will result in a similar fate. Don't misunderstand. I want you to die, but maybe not so early. Try not to shoot yourself with that pistol you found. Well, that would be quite funny.
That was actually quite hilarious. Eject, play. Oh, cool. And then I'm assuming you're just gonna get each one. Oh! Cool. Man. Here we go. Wizard of Oz time. House in the tornado. Wow, wow. And we're here. God, I hate that freaking thing. How much would it suck if, like, you are there? Ooh. Oh, that's a big cassette. Ooh.
Did I die?
Ah, look at this particle, small particle effect. Cool. But yeah, imagine if, Sorry, let me get that out before I click this play button. But what if, like, you didn't know, and then you just, like, shot? I mean, maybe it'll kill that thing, but you just wasted all your bullets so early in the game. That'd be kind of rough.
You know? It's not fair. I've been getting food and stuff from Eden's Grove for, like, my whole life. They expect me to just be okay with them ruining this town and forcing me to shop at their place? This makes me really sad. Am I crazy? I am crazy, right?
No. Changes like these can be uncomfortable. Eden's Grove was certainly a staple of the community.
Well, she seems really devastated about that grocery cart loss. No, well, not grocery cart, but... Oh, you push it.
I can't get my food at Homemart. I won't.
Well, what other options do we have? Perhaps outside of Milton Haven?
No, that's even further outside where I feel safe.
Oh. All right. It's starting to come together.
And believe that there is an opportunity here to work on our exercises in small and timely steps. I can see you're getting nervous. That's okay.
I'm just trying to get paid OT. That's why you can call me whenever. My rate is $1,000 a minute, so feel free to call me whenever you want. Good old Desmond Wallace. Homo Mart. Oh. Okay, man. Y'all gonna hear me scream a little too much here. Due to an earlier inconvenience, Homo Mart is temporarily closed to the general public. We apologize for the inconvenience and will reopen soon. No. Let me use the pooper! Shoot that? I feel like I am, but with only 7 bullets, I don't really want to risk the chance of being wrong. But I mean, let's see. Damn it. Can I blind it somehow? Is it me or do these doors know when I'm not looking, call the door guy ASAP and have him fix it? I'm up to my ass with paperwork because of this investigation. Well. Oh, man. Should I just go shopping really quick? La 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 la. Alright, chill. Stop making noise, please. Thank you. You gotta have your ads in this store. Oh, what the fuck? Man, should I go up to it? Oh. Alright, thank God. Yeah, these batteries are becoming a little less common. Officers, for your safety, use extra caution stepping behind the yellow tape and into the crime scene. Plenty of broken glass and sharp objects lying around. I'm trapped. Oh man, I cannot move.
Stop watching me!
Oh. It's reflective and sharp.
Sharp as a knife.
Cool. Now I have something. Oh. What do I look? Is that me? Where am I? I don't have a reflection. Okay. Hold the broken mirror up close. It sees more than you could ever. Face the mirror. Face your fears. Oh, what? Oh, whoa. What? What does that mean? Oh, I think that those are little. Are they fired? Okay. So there's a bunch of... Okay. Do I have to like... Oh man. Oh, what the? Not really sure what's going on.
It's a fuse box. Not working.
Dang it. Alright. Don't look at me. I'm a monster. I'm just gonna do all these, cut them. Face the mirror, face your fears. Oh, what? Stop watching me, don't judge me. Where is she? How do I get her to... Five, yes, I need. Is there anything on the back? Delicious. Just in a haunted superstore here, having some delicious snacks.
I'll kill you.
I don't want that. Fuse in here somewhere.
It's the item scanner. It's no use.
As we have killing two birds with one coin, we're combining selling off our new postcard collection with our freshly minted Homemark coins. Customers spending specific amounts of money on postcards will check out will receive one Homemark coin each. How's that a creative thinking? Your individual sums are written below your registers. Okay. A single item can be scanned multiple times. Use mirror to find threats.
It's an item scan.
Yes.
Guess not.
I think I have to lure her. Ow. Okay, so that's how it works.
It's an item scanner.
Oh. So I have a 2, a 5. Okay.
It's the item scanner.
Oh, that's like a fish. How do I get in there? 56.
It's an item scanner. It's the item scanner.
So we just need 399 by the registers, point Icarus point guard, general section by the electronics. So I currently have Mart postcard and pharmaceutical. What? Mayor pharmaceutical postcard? Okay, Mayor of Home Mart. General section by the electrics. General section by the electronics.
The door to the no dice.
Leave me alone!
No! Where do I get a damn fuse? I need that.
Slot. Worth a try. Wait. What?
Oh no. Where'd it? Take it? No. How creepy. The ad.
It's a lock with a coin slot.
Thank you. Maintenance East Wing. That was not there before, was it? I didn't know which way is east also. Oh, no. She can't stand the sight of herself, don't blame her, but she needs to see that the world is what it is. There are rats in the vent above the electronics exhibit that explains the smell. We can't open the exhibit until the vents are cleaned out, as they are directly above the staged mirror. Please enter the vents via the compressor room at the east wing and clear them. Station. I don't even know where I am anymore. Food section. Oh, perfect. You are here. Does it say? Get to the mirror at the electronics area. Maintenance vents. Yeah, so. No! The fuse box is right there. Okay, so I'm gonna go straight. In the compressor room? Via the compressor room, that's easy. So we're gonna go straight, left, left. Oh god, I'm lost. Straight down. Registers. And then it should be a long hallway. Dairy and meat section. Yeah, that part is closed off. Okay, yeah, so down. Go that way. Let's see where she is. Down, left. As soon as the hall ends. Maybe this was not the game to do this gameplay for. How is that?
It's not my fault.
How? I'm go there, I make a left. I really don't understand.
The door to the east wing is locked. Needs a key.
Oh god, that took forever. Yes, batteries.
Pointless. This looks weak.
Incident report. On Wednesday afternoon, the Sheriff's Department received a call from Mr. Anderson Parker, manager at Home & Mart department store, about a distraught woman screaming, breaking various items in the store. Dispatch sent a...
A distraught woman, they called her. Quite the way to say she was out of her mind. You could have helped her. You knew how. But you were too busy looking at her scars, weren't you?
Yeah, I don't know what that is. So, what's this? I wonder what he's got to hide. A closer look in the mirror might reveal his addiction, just not to make his addiction your own. What's in here? Something just walked over there. I don't know if you guys saw, but I don't want to go over there. Dude, can you believe all this CC crap? Does he really have to keep an eye on us all the time? That control freak can probably see me writing this from his office right now. Maybe his former employee stole from his registers, but we ain't about that, right? Man, I'm gonna die. I don't think you're really supposed to die in this game too often. Oh, sweet. Perfect.
It's blocked from the other side.
It's always blocked from the other side. Thank you. Dave, you fool, you forgot your punch card in the machine again. Are you really that dumb? I slipped it in your locker.
It's a punch, no luck.
Again. Apply it to the following. Use each level of power to the card power. Room. Loading warehouse. Storage. Oh, just go out, go down the hall, and it'll be on the left. Okay, so the staff room has to be turned off.
It's a locked locker. Guess not.
Oh. Hello, Dave. Yeah, high five. Let's go, Dave.
I need more of this. It has a small coin slot, no dice.
Oh.
It swallowed the coin, but nothing happened. Damn thing still owes me.
Why is it back? I don't want it to be back. All right. I took my damn coin, so that's great. Crack the manager's safe, go to the mirror at the electronics area. So the manager's room needs... Okay, so the compressor is here. Oh,
it's a punch card reader. It's no use.
Because the compressor needs power, so the manager room. Down, the last door on the right. Thank you. the lore for CTV, not only can I catch shoplifters in the act, but thanks to my crafty intel, I can never forget the code to myself. For it is embedded away through the lens of the security camera.
There is no power.
Yes, I realize that. It is dark. Where do I punch in a fuse box or something? That's probably how, huh? God damn it. God damn it, I just didn't understand it. I'll catch shoplifters in the act, but thanks to my crafty intel, I can never forget the code to my safe, where it is embedded away through the lens of a security camera. Hidden away through the lens of a security camera. Not sure, so let's see what the other room. Oh.
It's a punch card reader. It's on.
Sorry, all you claustrophobic people. Oh, finally. Some cameras. Let's see what's all up in here. I can follow that wall.
I might be able to break this with something. It's a fuse box.
Yes. Being judged, being watched, being looked at. These are the things that she tried so hard to escape from. They always turned eyes on her. I'm a little scared. Ready? Oh no. Even if I know she's gonna crash into that now, it's still scary. The world is better off without the broken. They bring pain and they inflict their pain onto others. Are you broken as well? Yay, and a way out. Perfect. And a fuse? That's exactly what I needed. No. Oh.
I need a coin. This doesn't work. This looks weak.
Staff, most of the new toys were lost in the crash. I'm keeping this area sealed and covered until we get the new collection. Don't go in there. It's currently being used as storage. There's unopened boxes and a mirror in there. Alright. Central wing.
It's blocked from the other side.
It's always blocked from the other side. Alright, guys. I think this is a good space to stop. Yeah, next time we'll go into the food section and then we'll see how it goes. Thanks for tuning in. See you guys next time.